Halo, halo, cześć, siemano, witajcie, z tej strony Kowal, zapraszam was na odcinek z GTA po długiej przerwie. Ale w końcu jest. I no. Dźwięki są dobrze, dobre. Także tego. Gramy dzisiaj Michaelem. Jedziemy do Lestera. I będziemy sobie planować napadzik. Jakąś nutkę. Niech tu sobie gra. Kurczę, kiedy ostatnio był odcinek z GTA? O mój, ja cię kręcę. Ty, ja nie wierzę w to. Pada w nastroczniku. Kierowca. Czeka, szkoda, że to już końcówka wakacji jest. No, ale co? Tak bywa. No kurwa, odpaliłem nagrywanie, a nawet nie wiem co gadać, kurwa. Ten... Zresztą jak zawsze. To jest norma na odcinkach. O kurwa, nie w to lukę wjechałem. Dobra, ogień z rury przed do góry. Czekajcie, to ten. Teraz co do stara jedziemy. Będzie. A, ten napad na jubilera. Spłacić madrecy. To pamiętacie, co Michael odpierdzielił? To chato madraca. A no dlaczego odpierdzielił? To jeśli chcecie wiedzieć, dlaczego Michael tak zrobił z chato madraca, to musicie wejść do poprzedniego odcinka i tam się wszystkiego dowiecie. Ja się zamykam. Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what? Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
No to jadymy tam. Już się. Liczy ślicz na siebie, bo i jaki lak. Jak to nagrywanie? Daję radę. Dobra, jadymy. Ale co to za misja, bo chyba już tej misji to chyba nie pamiętam. To zajebać ci. Dobry.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. Thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Huh? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Michael, ale nie, dobra, niech będzie to.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Goodbye.
Dobra, jedynie.
Michael,
I'm all dressed up. Now you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
A, to już kojarzę trochę tą misję. Tutaj chyba będzie coś trzeba zrobić na... Jakie lag, no. Ja w te obszary w ogóle nie jeżdżę. Zobaczymy, co wydarzy. Bo ja już za bardzo tego nie pamiętam.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh my, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it.
Look,
you know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Programista.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Najchętniej bym go skroił. I odjebał.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag.
Hello, Vani. Czekaj, no, Michael ma już swoje lata, no kurwa, on tak szybko ci nie będzie biegał.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a
problem. O kurwa.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so.
Dużo pornosów oglądał sobie na komputerku. Wyszło. Nawet Fionę tu ma.
You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems.
A który ty? To ten. Pop-ups,
see what I can do. Scanning.
Yeah.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
We'll get there eventually.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
When we go mobile, we'll be able to track all their movements. We'll know everything. That's so cool.
Kurwa, co za debile.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
No. Chuję z wami nic wspólnego. Tam mu jedną. Bardzo dobrze. Należało mu się. Debile do. Jebać ci. Co? Pierdol. Kurwa, na same downy. Matka bo. Ja spierdam stąd.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Domed! I domed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, phone is rigged. And what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same.
Vypierdalaj.
I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the...
Oh my god, you guys are so lame!
Out.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
The fucking tits!
No!
Give me that...
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase, full-on weapons-grade red alert world domination. We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we have invented something no one else has ever thought of. A hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh! Ah! Oh, Jesus! Whoa! Let's... Whoa!
Holy jebu. Bardzo ładnie pizgu. Dobra, która to minuta. Ole, pięknie pierdolnego. Dobra. Jarka.
Watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Dobra. Czyli tak, podamy garnitur, jedziemy do Lestera. Jakoś to będzie.
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
Dobry. Wielki powrót, gangsta style. No to login do Listera. I planujemy sobie... ok. Ale nie taki przez barierkę, ani nad wodę. Nie. Tak, nie jubilera. Zobaczymy, jak to pizdnie. Ja pierdolę. Dupa to pomoże mnie. Weź tu człowieku, cokolwiek zrób. To nawet napad na jubilera nie da zrobić. Baba jedna. Pierdolę do kobity jadę. Kurwa, nie do tej. A nie, dobra. Dobra, bym ci wjebał, ale... Siadaj, suko, siadaj. No i chuj. Teraz muszę go najebać. Kurwa! Siadaj, głupia, kurwo, siadaj. Gwiazdko kawa spierdolała. Wszystko pod kontrolą.
Come on.
I'm on top of it.
Cały misterny plan poszedł się jebać. Psu w przysłowiową dupę. Łódkaj tam. Zamknij się, kurwa, że ci dupę ratuję, to ty jeszcze drzesz się łopę na mnie. Czyli to nie online. To nie działa tak, no. Myślałem, że gorzej będzie im. Dobra, wszystko wszystkim, ale wypierdalaj mi z wozu, idź rób jeść, bo ja jadę do roboty. Bo ja jadę do roboty, zrób jeść, powrócę, będę głodny. Kurwa mać. No nie zdzierżę. Co za baba. O Jezu. I chuj, maski nie ma. No i chuj. Matko Bosko. Dobra, zrobimy już. Kurwa, byśmy już byli w połowie misji, mogę się założyć, gdyby nie ta baba.
Amanda. Pojebała koszulę.
Hello, honey.
What is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from
paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got? The Holy the Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Thank you.
The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras. Last I checked, we were casing Vangelico. Get in there!
Hello, Vanny.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. There's nothing here. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? So, that's the cameras and the alarm. When you've got a shot of the vents, we're done. What we got? A security camera and the alarm system. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So you keep up with the old crew? Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store. North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Thank you.
got our shot at Evangelico units. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
No spierdalaj. O, widzę, że mi samochód naprawiłeś.
Here, take your glasses back. Garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information. So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple...
Kurwo!
Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe him. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
We might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur, or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say, it's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Haha, nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSP. PD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
To jest pytanie. Mądre czy głośne? To jest pytanie. Zawsze chciałem to zrobić głośno.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out to...
Ah. tamtego, kurde.
Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Came
across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long. Paris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Dobra. I to na tyle w tym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że się spodobał. Zachęcam do zostawienia łapki w górę.
Hey, what's up? Hey man, it's me, Michael. What's going on? Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful. And the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Dobra. Także tak jak już mówiłem, to na tyle w tym odcinku. Zachęcam do zlajkowania filmiku, do subskrybowania kanału, klikania w dzwoneczek, żeby was nic nie minęło. Dwa przygotowania zrobimy sobie na następny.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway.
Dobra, spierdalaj. Także tego. Do następnego. Nie, może jeszcze się uda, że w kolejnym odcinku będzie napad. Także żegnam się. Siema.